This summer was an interesting summer, to say the least. I did a lot of things for the first time. I decided to take part in the 48-hour film project. It is a challenge that is in various cities that gives you 48 hours to write, film, and edit a movie. I'm about to show you how that went for me.
We have 48 hours to make a movie.
Let's go, baby.
What does it take?
We're fucked. This is so intense.